This is where we pushed down brush earlier, cut the trail to the path, cut the trail to the left, and several of us, one with a machete that I didn't use, but we worked, and then they were hoping to shoot over the top of this oak, but instead it landed on the other side, in the oak. I tried a second time and couldn't get it through, so now it's tied off in here somewhere. I don't know where it's tied off.